Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Modded Survival. This is episode 32 already, and three more episodes until the season finale, so that's pretty cool. Anyways, I'm chewing gum, but like if I'm unable to start not being able to talk, I might as well stop. But anyways. Let's come up here. So I'm trying to find iron because since the last episode we wanted to make those like gravite lamp. Well, I wanted to make a gravite lamp and surprisingly I didn't have enough iron for it. I actually didn't have any iron, so we need some. It's just odd because it's one of the most common mods. Ores and surprising, we don't have that much of it. Just look around here. So this is the ravine we were in earlier. Come on, gosh. I didn't go to Gravite Hills and get more Divine Shards since the last episode, so. Because right now, that's not what I'm trying to do. Where's that torch? Oh, well, back there. Alright. So you might as well go look in the other part of the mine and. That doesn't work, we'll go into our mine. So we'll look in this rest of this cave, I meant, and then we'll go if we don't find enough iron. Because we at least need 32, I think, so. Oh, I can't move. Wait a minute. Gosh. All these horrible spots to be. Alright. Okay. So, I guess we're just gonna have to go and, go the other way. Or wait, is anything up here? Maybe there's something? Nope. Wait. Oh. Ooh, more. Yay. Alright, so, we got ourselves some iron. Here. And there, so. There's more over there. Oh. I missed some. Stupid Ender Spider, shut up. By the way, my Azrael Blade, my Dravite Blade is a one hit for, two hits and it kills an Ender Spider, so. Ooh. Cave. Awesome. Oh, wait, no, it's just like the End Ravine. Oh, what? So, right here, this stuff is. Alright, let's see how much we got. Look where the arrow is. Oh, 29, wow. Well, we almost have enough. Oh, crap. Oh, come on, really? Ooh, pumpkin screw. Well, then I might as well not look there. We need to build a... I need to build a house. I mean, really, I don't know why I haven't. Okay, we got some better. Let's jump for it. Fail. All right. Let's actually check on our puppy. 41. You need food. Well, I'll care about you later. So, anyways, if you guys didn't know, I'm gonna be splitting the series into seasons and 35 episodes per season. So, I think we got 3 episodes after this, and then we're on season 2. But I'm gonna take a little break when I finish this, like maybe a week or something, and then not do it. Or maybe not, I don't know. It's just fun splitting it up into seasons. So we need 3 more iron. I guess that's what we need. Oh, okay, this is where I die. Right. I never thought the day would come where I was low on iron, you know? This is an odd survival. Wait, is that iron? There's iron. Iron! Iron! Alright, we have 32, but I kind of need more iron, surprisingly, so. We're gonna also get coal, because coal is good for cooking stuff, food too, so. I can cook this as raw and powered meat. Make like majestic map powered meat. Ooh, iron. Okay. Guess this is good enough. Yeah. Let's just see if there's any more that we're able to. Ooh, there is. I'll get that later. Another day. So let's get out of this ravine right now. No. Oh. Jumping. Alright. Let's go up here. And we need to smelt all that iron. Unfortunately, that's going to take a while. Yeah. Is there anyone with coal? Okay. So, let's just put that. We aren't going to use all that, but we'll just do that for now. Okay. So, I guess we'll work on our storage a bit. So, I also was gonna, Alright. I need to get up on the roof. And you will see why. This is just temporary. Okay. Wait. Okay, this was dumb. But, you will see. You will see what I'm doing. Okay, right there. Okay. I'm gonna have 3 chests on each thing, so. Just for now. You will do. Just gonna make sure this is the middle. Alright. So now chest can go up there. So you like, but then there's like an open area which does not look good, so you gotta go close out. Ow. Gotta go close it up. So you don't want monsters or stuff coming in through the roof. So, oh well, we have just enough, so that's good. Alright, we're gonna actually... Oh, we have more wood. Never mind. Let's go in here and, check on our iron. Okay. Alright. I'm sorry. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah. Alright. I guess... 2, 3, 4... Let's see. No. I could always come back if I don't have enough snow. I mean, yeah. And 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, wait. I need 6 because I need double chest. Don't need more. That would suck. Alright. So, one right there. And then one right there, and one right there. Oh, and we need one right there. I thought I'd put one there for some reason. Alright. I'm gonna get a crafting table in here so I don't have to go over every time. I have an idea for this. Right. Okay, so let's I'm gonna need a lot of wood to do this actually, so if we come here and we put that there, we will need 6 more again. So, 1, 2, 3. Right, temporary. I'll just show you what I mean. Oh, wait, we're gonna need 12. Oh, wow, this is gonna take a, it's gonna be a lot of stuff, but, let's go get some more wood. We'll start a farm, I guess, soon, but, so also this, right now this thing goes up to 20, the enchantment, so, not bad. Could be better. Actually, I'll enchant a book later. Oh, and I made an enchanting table since last episode. I think I did a couple of things since last episode, but I don't remember because I wasn't able to record, but, I was able to play. I don't know, I did some stuff, I think I got. I don't know, I did something. I did that, and I think, I don't know what else I did. We're almost done with this forest. We're gonna need to start planting our own trees. Yeah. Apple. Alright. Yeah. Okay. That thing demolishes leaves. I mean, really, look at that. It's crazy. Yeah, it's just so much fun. Oh, God. No. Didn't mean to do that. And also, I actually, like, noticed this a couple of episodes ago, but I didn't say anything. There's an awesome mountain biome over there that, that'd be kind of cool to go to. So, I'll think about that. That might become something. It could become something. It could. It may not, but it may. Oh, actually, you guys, I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching this episode of Modded Survival, and I'll see you next episode. We'll be right back.